So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to apply Mink individual lashes. So I'm gonna start by taping up her eye. You wanna make sure that the client looks up. To tape the eye, you wanna tape down the bottom lashes. That way they won't get stuck to the top lashes once you are applying the lashes. Once you have taped down the bottom lashes, you are now ready to apply the Mink lashes. I like to prime mine before applying the lashes, that way it makes it easier and smoother to go on. As you can see right now, I am brushing them, trying to get them in place because we're doing a refill. So you're going to spread apart the other lashes and you're going to find one lash that is in between. You're going to take the glue, you're going to swipe it up on the actual natural lash, and then you're going to apply the false lash onto it. You would do this process throughout the time of applying these Mink lashes onto your client. When you are doing what we call refills on lashes, you will have those something similar to this that will stick out at the end that has grown out. Once your natural lash has grown out, so does the false lash. Most times I like to actually pluck those off, which I will hold the natural lash with one tweezer and then I will pull it off with the other. Normally I don't like that because I don't like for it to stick off. I don't just actually apply another lash just to make it, you know, stay on. So I like to take those off, the ones that are older. And you want to be very gentle because you don't want to have your client jump or, you know, stab your client or anything, or cut your client with the tweezers, because those tweezers are very short. They also have lash removal, so you're welcome to use that as well. Well, since that one is just kind of one, I just end up using my tweezers instead. But if you have a bunch of them that you want to take off, you're able to get the liquid and swipe it on the lash and it'll automatically come off. So most times they use that as lash removal when clients come back to get lashes removed. But in this particular time, I just kind of use my tweezers, so because I only see a few at a time, maybe one or two. So now I'm going to continue on and apply the lashes. I do want to apologize that this video you could barely see the natural lash to see how to apply the false lashes. I do apologize for that. I could not zoom in any closer, but this is the finished product, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will probably do a little bit more detail on some more. Comment below. Thanks for watching.